शुरू करो।
Now, important, it is a very sensitive organ. If this organ is failed, then our life fall in danger. Because excretory substance could not be properly drained out our body as you will, and body fluid and electrolyte imbalance is deranged. So Almighty Creator guarded you by four structures: within outward, through fibrous capsule, which is closely embedded within and easily stripped, which is closely embedded within, this is true capsule, as like as skin tight garments, which is attached with this. Then a adipose tissue, one type of fatty tissue, adipose tissue layer, it is called perirena or perinephric fat. Peri means surrounding. And why renal or nephric, two name? We know the scientific term come from Greek and Latin. Kidney in Latin, its synonym is ren, and kidney in Greek, its synonym is nephros. So this fat is named not perikidneyic fat, though commonly we call it kidney, but it is perirenal or perinephric fat. And there is a tough structure surrounding this, it is called renal fascia. This is mixture of first two layer. First layer true capsule was fibrous, and perirenal fat was adipose tissue or areolar tissue. It is a fibroareolar sheath. It is a anterior layer, it is ill defined, and posterior layer, it is well defined. Posterior layer. If we keenly looking the picture which I have said sometimes ago, this is the two layers. First enclose the suprarenal gland in this picture. First two layers, first enclose the suprarenal gland in a separate compartment. We know upper fold of both kidneys contains suprarenal gland. It is separated by the renal fascia or false capsule, in a separate compartment. And when it ascends towards upward, they both fuse and continuous with diaphragm as diaphragmatic fossa. Continuous with as a diaphragmatic fossa. Inferior, two layers remain separate and enclose the ureter. Please see the picture. See the picture. Anterior layer is gradually lost in the two layer, that means anterior layer and posterior layer remain separate. And anterior layer merges with extraperitoneal tissue of iliac fossa. We know what is iliac fossa. Iliac fossa is right and left iliac fossa is abdomen's most lower lateral aspect of the area. That means between the trans tuberculous plane and mid clavicular line. Iliac fossa, there is extraperitoneal fatty tissue and posterior layer blended with fossa iliaca. Fossa iliaca. Laterally, two layers unit firmly and continuous with fossa transversalis. Fossa transversalis. Medially, anterior layer passes in front of the kidney and renal vessels. Please see the picture. And merges with connective tissue surrounding the aorta and inferior vena cava. Please see the lower picture.
Yeah,
with the connective tissue surrounding the aorta and inferior vena cava.